Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to use shortcut to highlight cells yellow in Excel. Select your table, then home tab, go to conditional formatting. You can see highlight cells rows, top bottom rows, data bars. I select highlight cells. Greater than, less than, between, equal to. I select greater than. Go to custom format, fill color select yellow. Okay, we can see highlight these cells. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.